means that we have no no space for delays or. We have oxygen bottles on board. They're in the floor, and we have holes in the wall with cannula plugs that go in your nose, like at the hospital. And we have oxygen available for everybody. It's all hooked up. So any kind of gas, the entire flight, there's no problem with guidance. We're not a conventional airline getting up there, you know, sleeping, drinking coffee, playing cards or whatever. So if you guys want to drive for a bit there, that'll help us out a bit. But as a regular flight, but basically it's pretty straightforward. Other than that, aside from airplane. So like I said, if you gotta go, you know, because it's not heated, and it gets really cold back there, but it does offer some privacy, so again, unzip the curtain, go ahead and do what you
can. Can we send the kit over here and get it dried over by Scooby or not?
Yeah, I'm not in very loaded in the aircraft, but I think we'll re-communicate with them in a few hours, and when the Scooby or the trucks are. Yeah, it'll be outside somewhere and find it up.
I guess we should have our down jackets.
You're saying the two ski bags together weigh 10 kilos?
No. No. The two ski bags empty.
Yeah.
Party on.
That's nothing prettier than the three of us naked in the front.
Wait.
Becomes official there, somebody will find you and let you know, and then we'll carry on.